be able to get up there with the grapple.
Watch out. Shelia. I've detected a jamming signal from a nearby building. What's your current position?
There are a lot of rocks floating around. I'm still being sucked into the black hole.
Okay. Still no contact from Wake. I'll let you know if anything changes.
This time of year. I've arrived.
That'll be Pavilion.
I can see
that's also
a
where the jamming signal is originating.
Roger.
Check it out.
Ugh! But you're too late. Once I finish pouring this primordial flood over Earth, the black hole will change the world.
So this plan of yours is supposed to change the world? Bullshit.
Just try and stop me!
Yeah! It's been a while, Shelia. To think we'd meet like this. The primordial flood is almost empty. Once it's all been poured out, a new world will be born. I will become the ruler of the new world.
What? Shelia, hold on! I've got you! Die, Lynn!
Next up, a huge crater has suddenly appeared in a location approximately 20 kilometers from the city. Specialists are investigating the possibility that it was caused by a small asteroid. Inside, a structure appearing to be some kind of ancient ruin has been discovered, and along with plate-like objects, unknown chemical elements have also been detected. Specialists are currently examining samples brought from the site. We'll keep you updated with any further developments.